Lille 1-1 Paris Saint-Germain, Sirigu own goal denies champions the chance to go top. Edinson Cavani had handed Laurent Blanc's men the lead before an unfortunate moment for the goalkeeper left them with a solitary point. An own goal from Salvatore Sirigu cost Paris Saint-Germain the chance to go top of Ligue 1 as they were held to a 1-1 draw by Lille on Wednesday. Series error shortly before the interval proved costly for Laurent Blanc's men, who had led through Edinson Cavani, as they stayed second and a point behind Olympique de Marseille. PSG had won the previous 9 matches in all competitions and, after a rocky start, were ahead 29 minutes in against struggling Lille as Cavani finished Ezequiel Lavezzi's dangerous cross from the left. The champions were unable to take that lead into the break, however, as Sirigu failed to deal with David Rosenal's header, clumsily fumbling the ball into his own net. With first place at stake following Marseille draw with Lorient on Tuesday, Blanc's side could not find a winner in the absence of rested striker Zlatan Ibrahimovic. In fact, Lille, whose winless run now stands at 11 games in all competitions, had opportunities to gain a surprise victory as they held firm to frustrate Blanc and pick up a deserved point. Despite their woeful recent form, the hosts had 3 opportunities to take the lead in the very first minute of the match.